Occasionally, I'm an engineer, but I'm not really standing in front of you as an engineer. I'm standing in front of you as a father. I have three children who have grown up in Alabama and have grown up in the Alabama public school system. Three children who I hope will be productive adults, and I would like for them to be productive adults here in Alabama. But in order to keep my kids here and your kids here, we need to have health care that's going to keep them here. We need to have jobs that's going to keep them here. We need to have education that's going to keep my grandkids here.